Shooting again on target one, Matt Stutzman, age 38, and holds the Guinness World Record for longest accurate archery shot. And on target two, Carter Stutzman, age 15. He's a sophomore in high school, Matt's oldest son, and also has roughly 9 years of gaming experience.
Let me know when you're ready, Carter. All right, time to rock and roll. Score. Okay, 29. So,
oh, no.
All right. You got 2 points. I have zero. I gotta go first. Get here. Shot 30.
3-1.
So it's 3-1.
Let's see. His grouping is so close too. It's...
All right. They go first. Bam!
3-3.
Woo!
Come on, partner.
This is a good one.
Yeah.
I am shooting my ass off though, because it's winding. Yep. Get. Got me. I shot a 10.99, so 28. So you have 5-3. shit. Woo! I thought for sure I was messing that one up. Okay, here we go.
See where it went?
Yeah.
Okay, look in mine right through here and tell me which was closer. Your shot or my shot?
Oh, definitely yours.
Yes! Oh.
Is it really? That is one of the closest arrows I've seen to dead center.
Oh, come on. Is it closer than yours?
Yeah.
Yes! 2-2, baby!
You failed us!
Yeah! All right, good game, dude.
No.
Good game. Woo!